Welcome to the Texas Medicaid and Healthcare Partnership, or TMHP, YouTube channel. In this video, we'll introduce the TMHP Electronic Visit Verification, or EVV, Proprietary System Operator, or PSO, onboarding process, and navigate through important resources on the TMHP EVV Proprietary Systems webpage. An EVV PSO is a program provider or financial management services agency, or FMSA, that is approved to operate an EVV proprietary system. An EVV proprietary system is an HHSC-approved EVV system that may be used instead of an EVV vendor system from the state vendor pool. The PSO onboarding process is used by program providers and FMSAs who are required to use an EVV system and have chosen the option to use an EVV proprietary system. Based on the system chosen, one of the following onboarding paths is selected. The standard path is for requesting approval to use an EVV system that has not been previously approved by HHSC. The expedited path is for requesting approval to use an existing operational EVV system that HHSC has previously approved. Let's look at some important resources you can access from the TMHP EVV Proprietary Systems webpage. The EVV Proprietary Request Form is used by program providers or FMSAs to request approval to use an EVV proprietary system. Program providers and FMSAs who wish to use an EVV vendor system should not submit this form. Completion of this form is the first step in the EVV PSO onboarding process. The EVV Policy Handbook provides EVV standards and policy requirements that program providers and FMSAs contracted with HHSC and Managed Care Organizations, or MCOs, must follow. Section 5000, EVV Proprietary Systems, describes the policy requirements that all PSOs must comply with to use a proprietary system. The EVV Proprietary Systems approved by HHSC table provides a list of the current proprietary systems that HHSC has previously approved. This table is updated regularly. Program providers or FMSAs should use this list as a reference to determine which previously approved proprietary systems provide the functionality and features best suited for the program providers or FMSAs' business needs when considering the expedited path. The Proprietary System Operator Onboarding Process Guide contains all of the details that a PSO needs to onboard in the Texas EVV operating environment, regardless of the path they choose. The EVV PSO Onboarding Process Overview and Timeline document provides both a timeline and high-level description of milestones for each of the onboarding paths. HHSC reviews the submitted EVV Proprietary System request forms to assign an Operational Readiness Review, or ORR, session. The ORR session is a validation process to determine approval for a PSO and is assigned based on the date of receipt of a completed and signed EVV Proprietary System request form. The current ORR schedule is listed in the EVV Operational Readiness Review section of the website. HHSC assigns the program provider or FMSA to an ORR session, which consists of a series of meetings and activities between the program provider or FMSA, HHSC, and TMHP. The following compliance documents will be individualized to the program providers or FMSA's business based on information documented in the EVV Proprietary System request form. The program provider or FMSA signature authority must certify adherence to the Texas Administrative Code, or TAC, rules, HHSC policy, and HHSC EVV business rules for proprietary systems by signing the EVV Proprietary System Operator Certification Form. The program provider or FMSA must perform Training Partner Testing, or TPT, with TMHP to determine adherence to specific business rules. This document describes the requirements necessary to pass the TPT scenarios identified for each program provider or FMSA. The program provider or FMSA must also perform a system demonstration to members of the ORR team for scoring adherence to specific business rules. This document describes the requirements necessary to pass the demonstration scenarios. Lastly, the program provider or FMSA must provide documentation to determine adherence to specific business rules. This document describes the requirements necessary to pass the documentation scenarios. The HHSC EVV Business Rules for Proprietary Systems section outlines the set of standards that any PSO must adhere to as a condition of participation in the EVV program. These EVV processing guidelines are critical to producing successful outcomes for the program. Review all the appendices for detailed information regarding the topics associated with this process. The Business Rules video provides an in-depth description of the EVV Business Rules for Proprietary Systems and why they are vital to the PSO onboarding success. The EVV Data Transfer section provides information on the process to transfer data between two vendors, between a vendor and a PSO, and between two PSOs. Thanks for watching. For any questions or for more information, contact EVV_PSO@TMHP.com.